Teach me all that I must do to be with you, live with him someday. You're going to have to sing louder.
And on my servants and on my handmaidens I will pour out in those days of my spirit, and they shall prophesy.
I am coming soon for a changed people. My bride will be instantly transformed into perfect beings. You will be instantly brought here to me in a twinkling of an eye. As the word says, you will be changed. However, there will be a time of darkness, thick darkness, after I bring you home. There will be a time of darkness, thick darkness, after I bring you home. This will actually protect my other children. No one will be going anywhere. No one will know who is here and who has been taken. They will pray. They will pray like never before. Then you will go to them and see if they will receive me as they should have before. If not, they will regret it. They will be the ones to have to choose the mark or die for me. The others will come up in a second rapture. I will bring them up also. Believe me. Can you believe this? Can I do what I want? Am I capable of doing all things? Can I do it my way? I want none of my children to perish. I want none to suffer torture. Far fewer will have to because of my plan. This is the wheat harvest. The ones who have to die for me, this is the grape harvest. Do you get it? It is clearly spelled out for those who have eyes to see and ears to hear. This is why you must be filled with the Holy Spirit to make the barley harvest. Not my words. It's the Bible. It's in the Bible. And many messengers are getting a similar message.
And he said, the time has come. There shall be darkness for the space of 3 days, and a time where many will die, and in so much that demons of death will fill the land, and many will be crushed in their homes, and many hearts will fail those people for fear, for darkness has surrounded them and has invaded their land. The only ones, says the Lord, that shall be safe is my own.
Then I heard, I'm coming to get you guys. And then I heard 3 days of darkness will happen before rapture. Then I heard, I love you again. Then I heard, I am coming soon.
Please share this with all you can. This is your Lord Jesus talking. I died for you and rose again 3 days later. I am seated at the right hand of my Father. It is I, your Lord Jesus. Amen and amen. Thank you for being faithful, my child. I love you so very much.
And I will show wonders in heaven above and signs in the earth beneath, blood and fire and vapor of smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before that great and notable day of the Lord come. And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
We are all God's children. We all share common aspirations to live in peace and security,